Good afternoon, madam. And I heard and read about your musical activities both here in Cebu and in Manila, and including the recent one that you did inside the Pardo Catholic Church. Please tell us more about these activities.
Yes, the Pardo Church concert was just 2 days ago, Sam.
Okay.
And it was very memorable because I played with a classic youth orchestra, the CYO, founded by Reynaldo Avellana, one of our first scholars at Sala Foundation. Reynaldo and his colleagues now have their own studio with over 100 students and their own orchestra, and I have played more than a dozen times with them. So it's always a pleasure to play with them, and most especially in Cebu.
Aside from these concerts, what have you been doing unusual lately?
Aside from the concerts, I also had very big concerts, major concerts in Manila.
Okay.
Also with orchestra. I played at the Cultural Center of the Philippines, at the Meralco Theater, Maybank Theater, Ayala Museum, most especially with Manila Symphony Orchestra. But aside from that, I have also been doing CD recordings.
Oh, okay. You mean professional recordings?
Yes.
Of your shows?
That's correct.
Okay, tell us more about this. Because I understand you already have an existing YouTube channel where you've been, you know, showing your past shows.
Yes.
But how about this one? Is this for a new channel? YouTube channel?
Yes, I would like to open a new YouTube channel with professionally recorded CDs.
Okay.
These are not from live concerts.
Okay.
We have used recordings to do with a professional recording equipment and engineer.
Okay. The recordings were done in Cebu or Manila?
They were done in Manila.
In Manila?
Yes.
So how many CDs have you produced so far?
Okay, so far we have the six CDs that we see here. Five of them contain two concertos each.
Okay.
One of them has the Brahms Concerto number 1 by itself, because it's so long, it's almost an hour long. So we have a total of 11 piano concertos with orchestra in six CDs.
Okay, I understand also, madam, that of all artists, not only in the Philippines, but maybe in the entire Asia, you're the only one doing this, no? Like compiling and professionally recording your shows. For what purpose?
I would like to leave a legacy behind of actually my life and work for the next generations. Because CDs, well, professionally recorded or not, and DVDs are the only records that I can leave of my playing and of my interacting with audiences. Because I have played for thousands of audiences all over the country and some abroad.
But this does not mean that you will no longer play in future concerts.
I hope not. I would like to play some more with the Cebu youth.
Okay.
Because I feel that I have made them love music. They have worked hard for it, and now they have gotten to such a high level that it is a pleasure to play with them. And I would like to play some more concerts with the Cebu youth.
So thank you so much, madam.